Let me state the challenge as I see it. You're afraid. You're wearing the crown of a pretender prince, and you don't have the pluck to bear the sword. You see some rustic heaven here?
Take him away, lads!
Even if you killed me, you would never be able to walk the streets of Portsmouth or Boston without wondering if your warrant is written and your gallows ropes uncoiled. You don't even believe in your own cause.
You're done! Ah, get on that! Ah.
If a justice rose, might we have a place to speak in private, Justice? It's a matter of some delicacy.
You had in your pulpit a fellow by the name of Silence Laud?
I do not know where Reverend Laud is, nor do I know anyone who claims to.
We've had our minuet, you and I. The dance is over. You have upset some very powerful gentlemen, Mr. Rhodes.
Hear the roll of our drum, and if you're with us, beat to arms and fire a volley.
No man ponders the great peace of this country more than I. We have an intractable wilderness. The garden of the forest stretching across the continent. This empire will march onwards.
Do I need to tell you what that is?
Who are you?